This is great story time.
Well, it's so stripy. But Mr. Tiger was lonely. Oh. Why is that sad for him? I thought he wanted to be lonely. He missed his friends. He missed the kitty. What is this word?
Hold on.
It's C I T Y.
City. Yeah, the
he missed the he, but Mr. Tiger was lonely. He missed his friends. He missed his
city.
City. He missed his home. So, Mr. Tiger
decided
to return.
How did he return?
He just came back.
Well, how did he get off the tree?
He climbed. Because he's a wildcat.
Oh.
And the fund what's this word? It's F O
U K L M N O P D.
Found.
And he found things. We see were beginning to change.
How?
Get settled without hurting your sister, Lucy Lou.
It doesn't hurt. It's okay.
What a sweet sister. It's because she loves you, Lise.
I know. She always does.
We're beginning to change.
Yes.
Flower dream. You know what? What I mean, it feels like I don't love you, but I really do, but it just feels like I don't.
I think that's true for everybody. When you're mad, it kind of takes over and it feels like you don't love them, but you really do.
Lucy, please take your arm away so I can see all the words so I can read to you. No, Mr. Tiger. Now, Mr. Tiger felt. What's this word? It's.
So now Mr. Tiger felt what this was. Is that how he felt?
No.
Spell the word for me, love.
Okay. It's
F-L-T.
And what's that word?
It's F-L what?
T.
F-L-T?
Oh, now. I know. Now Mr. Tiger felt that. What's this word? Because it's F-R-T-E-E.
Ah, you can sound that one out.
Very, very...
For, free...
Free to be himself.
Very good.
change into new clothes.
He didn't have any clothes.
Well, didn't he just run around naked? I know I was right.
And so did everyone else.
Oh my gosh, what great reading. Oh my gosh, that was wonderful.
Yeah, that was so fun.
That was like my favorite thing ever. Big girl reading to little girl love, and big sister love. Oh my gosh, I love you guys.